All right, we've got Ellie Setback here.
We have Lisa Porter behind the camera. We have Adam Blue Nose Lopez, Buddy McGirt. We have Manny, the man in the house.
And we want some answers.
Okay, what are the questions?
All right, oatmeal or eggs?
Ooh, Buddy, I need help. Oatmeal or eggs?
No, this is only for you.
What? Egg?
No, he would choose bacon.
I don't eat bacon.
No, he would choose bacon.
Oh, for breakfast.
Both.
Both. I say eggs.
Eggs?
Yeah, protein.
All right.
Bacon, don't forget the bacon.
I don't eat bacon.
I told you the bacon.
You don't eat bacon?
Never had bacon in my life.
Really? That's the problem. I knew there was something wrong with you. Never.
You know what Mikey Garcia told me once? Buddy.
Buddy.
You know what Mikey Garcia told me once? Some people give up bacon for religion and some people give up religion for bacon.
Where you going, man?
No bacon.
All right, guess what Adam eats for breakfast.
Adam eats for breakfast?
Everything.
Everything. No, I think he skipped breakfast.
Adam will eat a pig's ass if we cook it right.
Do you eat breakfast? What do you have?
I know I got smarter.
He only eats when he's fart. Okay, does that guy look like Roy Jones? Yes or no?
Hey, how you doing, sir?
Let's ask Roy Jones.
Sure.
Do you have his phone number?
I don't have his number.
FaceTime him.
I don't want to bother him right now.
But you got for that fight.
Yeah, who do you have for that fight?
It's a 50-50 fight. Mike Tyson with the power, Roy with the boxing. They both look good. They just got postponed from September to the end of November, so I'm not sure. But it'll be an interesting fight.
You have to pick one.
If I had to pick one, maybe Mike Tyson by a little bit. But I wouldn't be surprised if Roy could win.
Do you think that they're going to go at it? Or do you think they're going to be, it's going to be like a friendly sparring session?
I think when you go in there to spar or fight and you say, let's go easy, the first time that someone lands a punch with a little sting, it's all over. Everybody, because you want to get your pride back. You're not going to just show
yeah,
pride.
Yeah. All right. Last question, Adam. You gotta pick the last question.
Last question?
Yeah. You gotta whisper in my ear so I can ask it.
No, you gotta ask a serious question now. What do you think?
What's up, Ron?
When are you gonna have your own TV show?
Working on it. When it happens, we'll let you guys know. But you never announce something before it happens, so.
And Adam's gonna be your first guest?
Yeah, we'll have him on. That's not us.
Adam and his dog. His dog, what's his dog's name?
You don't know.
You have a dog? The German Shepherd? What's his name?
Jax.
Jax. Why Jax?
I don't know.
His dog just got in a fight, but won, so.
He did?
Yeah, he beat up a dog.
He beat up a dog. They don't use their fists. Listen, I have a bulldog. I was walking my dog yesterday, and his little Frenchie puppy kept biting at her cheeks. In the beginning, she didn't mind, but when I see she started getting, I had to grab her because.
So, who do you think will win in a fight? Your dog, or Adam's dog?
I don't know because bulldogs are very heavy, and they have a big bite. But I don't know if you don't fight. My dog doesn't fight, so
his
probably
dog?
Adam's dog.
He's seen white boys, he's around white boys' dogs a lot, so he's like, he knows what he can do, he just don't know what he's doing yet.
Jerry Rosenberg is a white boy.
Great.
So lovely Lisa Porter behind the camera. Adam Blue Nose Lopez, spell it. You have a weird spelling.
BLUNOSE.
And then where can we see you on?
Just type in ES News anywhere. ELIE SECKBACH reporting.